We're gonna show you how to roll sushi. You know
what I mean?
Put the bar in the middle. Then do it softly without crushing the little kernels, the little rice. Okay. The size of each sheet is supposed to give you the equivalent of a baseball.
What are you putting your fingers in?
I'm just putting ice water every time.
The
stick, correct. Okay, now we're gonna get our sesame seeds and we sprinkle on the top.
How much do you need?
Just enough to cover the top. Okay, as you put the sesame seeds, you will need a bamboo, put it in the bottom, then you flip the rice down, face down. Then you get avocado with the butter knife, slice it in half. Put it
like a rainbow.
Oh, like a rainbow, huh?
Green.
Yeah.
Leprechaun.
Then you put cucumber. I'm gonna do it with eel. This time. One is my favorite roll. The eel roll. Can you
hear me? Special.
Special for your dad. Okay. Very delicious. Now, I will pull it over here. A little bit more water on my fingers because it will stick. Snug everything inside.
Make sure it's all away.
Nice and close.
It'll look like that.
Tuck everything in on this side.
So you won't peek out when.
Just flip it for you guys the other side. You see everything that's poking out?
Look like a vampire.
You can leave it outside.
If you want.
To make it look artistic. I'll leave it right there so you guys can see how. It's gonna look when I plate it up.
Vampire.
Okay, let the people show and make it look, yeah, so we can see the whole world. Okay. That's it in half. Put it together.
Get
a little bit of icy water in your knife. Cut it in half again. Slice it again. Now, make sure you put it right there in the plate. Look at the beauty. The eel sauce.
Why did you call it eel sauce?
Because it's made out of the eel.
And you put the eel in there, so it's double.
Don't eat it, kid, because it's so yucky.
I'm gonna put the spicy mayo. There you guys have it.